Go ahead. Thank you. Hey man, come on through. Thanks, man. Hey guys. Thanks. Good. Hey, little man. Hey. How's it going? Hey, hey there.
Yeah, maybe.
Here you go, skinny. Hey guys.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi. What's that? Yeah, like a little bridge. Howdy. Thanks, man. Thanks. Yeah, aren't they? Hey guys. Hi. Oh. Oh, come on through, man. You bet. Thank you. skinny. Doing all right? Okay. Okay. Here's, let them get a little bit of a lead, or we'll be right on them. They just stopped so that we could pass, so I feel bad about making them stop again right away. What'd you do? Take a coat off or?
Oh no, I was
knee pads.
Out of my,
oh.
Or it was like right in the corner of my.
That's right.
What?
Yeah, it's Mr. No Glasses. Man, I hope you're lucky and never have anything. I've just had twice caught branches right here.
Yeah, I'm not anything like that. I mean, even at work, after getting the wire stuck in my pupil, I still...
I understand.
Well, actually, I do still... Actually, I wear safety glasses a lot more than I used to, but not always.
Yeah, yeah. All right, so I think we're coming up to...
Like I said, I'd wear them. I just need to go to my eye doctor and get those ones that are rounded.
Yeah, and prescription. Yeah, well, get, if you can, these ones I have on. Heads up. Sorry, guys. I heard you. These glasses I have, they're clear until they hit the sun and then they auto adjust.
Oh, yeah, I like those.
Progressives. On your readers, or your prescriptions, yeah. These glasses were only like $50. Well, I should say that $50 and then $25 for this progressive lens. But it came with three other lenses, clear, blue, and kind of like rainbow. What? Yeah, me too. Yeah, it definitely looks like it hasn't had rain for a while, huh? Here's a steep piece. There's a mode button on that one where you can see that. Oh. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Heads up. One behind me.
Oh, it's okay.
Thanks. Oh yeah? Doing what? Yeah. Yeah. Got four bikes coming. Howdy. I don't like it when they don't at least say hi. Hey, man. Yeah, exactly. Hey, guys. Hi.
Thank you, man. I just want to go off on you, did some chick.
Exactly. Oh, sorry, man. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Go.
Okay, there. Oh, never mind, this isn't it. Right? Hey guys. All right. Hi guys.
And she literally
I think there might be a little step up right here. Nope, not yet.
Oh, thanks, y'all.
You bet.
I definitely got the right of way.
That's all right. Yeah. Doing all right? Oh. Right. Hey guys. Thank you. All right, guys. Thank you. This part's a little tricky. And then cross country. Come on through, guys.
Hi.
Howdy. Doing right, Chuck? Doing right? Okay. It gets a little chunkier for a while. Yeah, exactly. There's a good mix, huh?
Yeah.
And they definitely, like, I think, maintain this trail really well.
Yeah, I got to feel a lot of
stuff. Yeah. I mean, look at this section here. Pretty cool looking. There's a tight switchback coming up that has a step up. Right. Okay, it's a little chunky with a step up right here, a roller up, I guess. Okay, this switchback has a step up. It's kind of about 8-10 inches, if I remember right. unless they removed it. Yeah, right here. Oh wow, they made a big roller. That's a lot better. A lot smoother. Oh my gosh. Trying to pedal over the rocks. Maybe give yourself a little more power right here. Hey guys. Thank you. Thanks, man. Just one right behind me. Are you good? Right the tree. Thank you. Thanks, man. One bike coming. Hi there. Got one right behind me. Hello. Got one behind me. Hey man, got one right behind me.
Yeah, see you here.
All right. Hey man, big sir. Sorry about that. Thank you. Awesome. Yeah, totally.
Is this natural or was this from mine?
I think this is natural.
Yeah, and then it makes you wonder, like, what makes you do the mountains like do this? Because I know up around Ned, there's a lot of spots like this, but I think a lot of it's from mining.
Yeah, you can see a road right there.
Well, yeah, that's what I was wondering if it was from mining.
Huh. This is as far as I've gone on this trail. It, like, if you keep going that way, it'll circle back around to that T. But it also goes that way and comes out at Sugarloaf Canyon or whatever that is.
No way, a Sugarloaf?
Yeah.
You sure? Sugarloaf is
that road that goes up to Jamestown or whatever?
Oh no, that's not Sugarloaf.
What is that? Left-hand Canyon. Yeah. Left-hand Canyon. Sorry.
I was gonna say, man, because Sugarloaf is a boulder canyon.
Yeah.
I was like, man, that's a long way over that way. Be like, going through the mountains.
Crossing peaks.
Yeah, because even it, like when it's natural like this, it's like, damn, what makes it do this? Even when I was looking at some pictures of the Grand Canyon, or it's been the picture on my screen, because my picture on my computer screen changes automatically every day.
Yeah.
And so lately, there's been a picture of the Grand Canyon on it, and looking at it, it's like, man, it's like, it looks like the ground, like it was all flat somewhat, and then it just sunk. Like,
yeah, or, just, or somebody took a big stick and just...
Well, and they say it was formed by... water.
Yeah.
It's like, man, just even thinking of that, it's like, man, when that was like, say, full at the top, it's like, man, it had to have been, because they say it was from some flood or something that happened actually up in like Canada or Alaska or something when the last ice age ended. There was some kind of a dam stopping, and then when the water let go, it just like flooded all through there.
Huh. Interesting.
Yeah, just because you're looking at this, it's like, yeah,
well, you come over here, they've built an actual like kind of steps down for a little ways.
But then again, it's not like it just came up within one solid block.
Yeah.
If I go one direction, let's say I'm go this way.
Yeah.
My elbow's like forward. Yeah. Can I get that up? Yeah. But if I go this way, this is what I get. Yeah, I can't do it either.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a pretty badass spot.
Yeah, totally, huh? Totally worth the effort to get up here.
Some kind of a plaque right there for something.
Or a picnic table.
Yeah. surprised there isn't graffiti around.
Yeah.
Too far for those kind of people to hike.
Yeah, too much work to get up here.
Yeah, nobody would see it.
It's so quiet up here.
That's just crazy. Looking at the mountains here compared to like when you think of Oregon, it'd just be like solid trees.
Yeah, totally, huh? Be like that, except taller trees.
And then there'd just be spots where they're fucking lumbering, doing the logging.
My right foot was falling asleep and my left hand.
Oh, no way.
We made a long stretch there, that last section, without stopping. You're doing all right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You want to go in front or? Guys, I'm just gonna stop as well. Check it out, Chuck.
Yeah. Saw like 10 of them out by 119 the other day out by the highway.
Dang, those are big too.
Ooh.
Not too shy.
Man, that's crazy how big they are.
You have a good one.
You too. Yeah, totally. Which ones have the big plume in the back? Is that the males or the females?
I think it's the males to attract the females. I think females are usually just plain looking.
Okay, so three females right here then.
I wonder if the thing is hanging down off.
It's a feather.
Huh?
Oh, I thought it was a feather, but they both have it.
They have the same thing.
Yeah. Wow. Pretty cool. Thank you. New rider. Huh? New rider. Boy, one, he didn't know to pull over, but two, he was all squirrely. Set? Thank you. Dude, just caught my derailleur. Got a rock, bent my derailleur, so it looks like I have a new derailleur on the way. Because I don't know if this one's even gonna last all the way down. It's coming off the, I don't know what you call it, the hanger arm swivel is separating. Rocks that are just close enough on the right hand side to catch a derailleur. Hey guys. Was this the right turn, Chuck?
Yeah, right. Oh no, left, right, right.
Left, right, right, yeah. So you go back up there. Who knows?
No.
The one on the country road. Right outside of Lions, yeah. I just caught a derailleur back there, so my derailleur's hanging on for dear life at the moment. Fortunately, it's most of the way down, right?
Yeah, mostly from here. It's entirely, I think, good.
Yeah, that's all right, though. Yeah. Right? Just do the Aaron Gwynn, right?
Yeah, right. That's a cool video.
That's awesome.
Well, you didn't have a chain, right?
Right. As soon as he left to shoot,
yeah.
I was just telling him about that, and he still won. That was freaking awesome. Have a good ride, guys. What? Oh yeah, okay. Hello, thank you. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, good one.
And we take a right. Does that look right?
Right or left? Right, right.
Now let's let this guy get past and we'll head out.
Do you want to check the phone again?
Sure. Yeah, take a right. Howdy. Howdy. It'd be junky. No. No. Man. Hey guys. Thank you. Yep. Got one right behind me. Out for us for a second. Yeah, I can see where this got all burnt that few years ago. Last time I rode through that open prairie you were talking about, last time I rode through there, it was all black. Last spring.
That's crazy how quick it'll kind of change, even though there's a lot of burnt stuff around. It only takes a year or two before stuff's like green again, kind of.
Yeah. Like even this tree that got burnt, you can see it's still trying to survive.
All of these. Except that one ain't gonna make
it. Right. Howdy.
Howdy. You bet. Doing all right? Hey, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks, Chuck. I didn't see him yet. Oh, come on.
Is it all right?
Yeah, I just mispedaled or something. Okay, thanks, man.
We did it.
Thank you. Okay. Howdy.
Thank you.
Yeah. Bike's doing fine. My calf is on fire.
Oh, really? Your
course it helped if you carry some of those heat pad things with you that you could put still on, you know, those sticky things.
Yeah, I don't think I'm cold though, right?
Yeah, I guess not.
It's right down here. I even have a compression on. That's what always happens. That's why I can't hike anymore, because as soon as I go about 2 miles right through here, just shooting pain.
And you don't think having the compression on might cause part of that?
No, because it was doing it. It's done it ever since that day you and I went on that 5 mile hike in our flip flops. Something I messed up that day.
Yeah, because it seems like almost having the compression on there, the circulation off, so I'm to wear.
Well, yeah, it's not that tight. It does feel better with compression. Like I noticed my ankle feels a lot more stable. All right, set. Okay.
Thank you. I'm by myself.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you. Yeah. We took off like this back. I got coming up. I was like,
oh.
It'll be
warm out here, huh?
Yeah. Nice.
Perfect. Thank you.
left leg?
It's doing fine.
The derailleur seem to be holding up?
Yeah.
I wonder if you could put a bolt with washers on it through there.
Well, I'll have to pull it off. Maybe it's a compression spring that holds it on, and maybe it popped over the edge of it.
Oh, yeah.
I just have to take it apart and check it out. All right, so that was most of the chunk. You can see that it's coming off.
It looks about the same as it was.
No, look at yours. You'll see that you're...
it has that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, there, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it hasn't moved more.
Yeah.
At least it doesn't feel like it.
I mean, realistically, if you wanted to ride tomorrow, I'd almost put a bolt. Well, it looks like you could put a bolt through there to keep it squeezed together. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
A bolt and a nut. Then it won't come apart.
I forgot all about that already. Dang it. All right, so there's still some chunk, obviously, but just not as much as that section we just went through. Hey guys. Yeah. Up, Chuck. Hey. Got one right behind me. Hey man, thanks. Thanks, sir. Got one right behind me, okay? Hey guys. Howdy. Hi there.
Hey.
One right behind me. Okay. Hey there. Oh, my knee is sore. One bike.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you.
Yeah. I got two more coming. Sorry, I said something, but I don't know if I said it very loud. Oh. Hey guys. Hey guys. What? Oh yeah? Come on through, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Okay. Hey guys,
hi, thank you.
Yeah, hi.
You need to turn around and give me a tall toe back up this hill.
You're right. We apparently went the right time of day. Everybody's out like right now.
That one was getting out earlier.
Yeah. Okay. No pulling over there, huh? Ha ha.